In the course of a long midsummer afternoon, this study of the nature of infidelity unfolds at a languid pace.